It feels great to play at PJS. It's one of the best events that I've ever been at, and it's definitely one of the most competitive.
서클이 많이 힘들 때는 치킨 먹기가 좀 힘들잖아요. 그래서 처음에는 룰 너무 어렵다 이렇게 생각하고 있었는데.
So far, I kind of like the format because with the weekly survival, where you need to get a chicken in to make it to the finals, it kind of changes the way you play. And I mean, it changes the way how all the players play. You're not playing the same game all the time, so it's kind of like a fun switch up. I think also for viewers, they enjoy it more.
Nice!
중간 과정에서 인원 손실이 있어가지고 아찔했는데 또 저희 아카 선수가 되게 잘해준 것 같아요. 지금 1등을 달리고 있는 슈티키를 내려보내고 제가 다시 위로 올라가는 모습 꼭 보여드리고 싶어요.
A lot of mixed feelings in the weekly survival format, but it's super satisfying when you win a game.
Oh, versus who won? Can't do it. No, he can't. Oh.
If we fix our mistakes, teams better watch out because I think we can finish it in first easily.
Play time, play around, play it smart, and there you have it. Multi-circle gaming.
就把自己之前犯下的失误复盘了嘛，然后大家自己慢慢调整，就把自己的心态调整到最好，目标就是进前四拿钱。
It's a one versus one. Gems has two teammates. Knock, but can't get the rest. Here is Daydream right over the top, but no attack all around.
ทุกทีมแข็งแกร่งมันไม่ใช่เรื่องง่ายที่เราจะชนะก็หลายคนอาจจะคิดว่าทีมผมไม่แข็งแกร่งมากพวกผมจะทำผลงานให้ดีในรอบ weekly final week ที่2นะครับ
Yeah, so for this weekly final, obviously we're the first to qualify, and I think it shows our consistency. And this not only this weekly final, but for every weekly final coming up, we're going to show you guys we're the best team in the world.
위클리 파이널에 이제 잘한 팀들이 많이 올라오는데 그 팀 중에서도 젠지가 더 잘한 모습 보여드리고 2019 젠지 돌아왔구나 이렇게 느낄 수 있도록 많이 열심히 하겠습니다.